Welcome to this video, where we will be discussing the top 10 most amazing facts from the book, The Selfish Gene by Richard Dawkins. This book, published in 1976, has had a huge impact on the field of evolutionary biology and has influenced many scientists and thinkers. The book presents the idea that genes are the driving force behind evolution rather than individual organisms or species. Let's dive in and explore these fascinating facts. The selfish gene theory argues that natural selection operates at the level of the gene rather than the individual or the species. This means that the traits that are passed down to future generations are those that are most beneficial for the replication of the genes rather than the survival or reproduction of the individual or species. The book introduces the concept of memes, which are defined as a unit of cultural transmission that spreads through society in a similar way to how genes spread through populations. Memes can be ideas, behaviors, or cultural practices that are passed down through generations. The book argues that the ultimate goal of an organism's behavior is to promote the replication of its own genes. This means that even seemingly altruistic behavior, such as caring for offspring, can be explained by the desire to promote the replication of one's own genes. The concept of kin selection states that organisms may act selflessly in order to promote the replication of genes that they share with their relatives. For example, a father may sacrifice his own well-being for the sake of his offspring, who share many of his genes. The theory of reciprocal altruism suggests that individuals may cooperate with one another in order to increase their chances of survival and reproduction. For example, two individuals may form a mutually beneficial partnership in which they help each other to find food or defend against predators. Greenbeard altruism is an idea that explains how individuals may act selflessly towards those who share a distinctive trait, such as a green beard. According to this theory, an individual with a green beard would be more likely to help other individuals with green beards as they share a common characteristic. The book suggests that certain traits, such as aggression or intelligence, may have evolved as a result of the selfish actions of genes. For example, an aggressive trait may have been beneficial for ancient humans as it helped them to defend themselves and acquire resources. The theory of group selection suggests that the evolution of cooperative behavior can be explained by the idea that groups of individuals who cooperate with one another may have a greater chance of survival and reproduction than groups of individuals who do not. The book argues that altruistic behavior can evolve as a result of the selfish actions of genes, and that this behavior ultimately benefits the genes themselves. For example, an individual may sacrifice its own well-being to protect its offspring, which share many of its genes. The book's overall proposal is that genes are the key drivers of evolution, and that they can drive the evolution of altruistic and cooperative behaviors. This means the traits and behaviors that promote the replication of genes are more likely to be passed down to future generations. That concludes our list of the top 10 most amazing facts from the book The Selfish Gene. We hope you found this video informative and thought-provoking. The book has had a huge impact on the field of evolutionary biology and has influenced many scientists and thinkers. If you haven't read the book yet, we highly recommend it. Thanks for watching and stay curious.